Hi, I'm John Stagg with Stagg Design, and today I'm going to be showing you how to put mulch down on a flower bed. And there are a lot of different types of mulch that you can choose to use for your project. Here we've chosen black mulch because it matches the aesthetic of our yard and we really like the look of that rich black color. But you can choose different colors of broken up pieces of wood, which is the type of mulch we're using. They have all different types of materials, rubber mulches, rock mulches. You have a lot of variety to choose from. And because we have, you know, a fairly small space we're going to apply it in, I'll just be spreading it with gloved hands today. So the tools you'll need for this project are a wheelbarrow and shovels and rakes to spread it out over a larger area. But for today, it'll be pretty simple. We'll just be pouring it out of the bag and spreading it with our hands. Here I've left about a 2 to 3 inch area above my edging to allow for a nice thick layer of mulch. So before we can lay mulch, you need to make sure that your space is prepped and ready to go. Here we started by leveling the soil and prepping the bed after we planted our trees, and then re-leveled the soil. And then we put down landscape fabric and stapled it down as needed. Now we're ready to start spreading the mulch. Okay, so we're laying the mulch and I'm just cutting open a bag and kind of spreading it around. And then I just, with my gloves, I just level it out as I go and spread it so it's nice and uniform. Again, about 2 to 3 inches thick. But when you get around to a plant, the key is to not suffocate the root system of the plant. So what you want to do is keep it level around it, but remove it from right next to the trunk of this bush, for example, and give it about an inch of space between mulch and the root system and the trunk of the plant. Okay, now that we've laid down the mulch and prepared space around each plant so it can breathe, we're ready to lightly water the mulch. And we don't want to douse it too much in water, just a light watering to help it settle a little more and fix into place. Okay, so we've completed our mulch project. It's a really easy project, as you can tell. It just took a few hours of time on a weekend. I really like the way that it looks. It cleans the bed up. It makes it pop against our fence and against our new plants. So go to the Home Depot, either your local store or online, and you can find all the mulch you need.